everyone, so I'm sure you guys have come across a lot of skull makeup tutorials, but this one is quite different because it's a galaxy half skull makeup tutorial. So with the help of a white paint, I'm gonna outline the skull design that I'm gonna create. All you have to do is just watch and follow and that's it, you're done. It's very very easy. For reference, I'd suggest you use a cartoon skull because it's very easy to actually copy the cartoon skull and repeat it on the other side as well. Next, I'm gonna take some blue paint and with the help of a beauty blender, I'll just dab it into the area where I'm gonna create the skull shape. You can also go ahead and use a brush, but I personally feel that it's very easy to work with a blender, so I'm gonna do that. And this might look a little messy, but it will turn out very beautiful. I'm gonna take a violet paint and I will blend it in with the blue one. I'm moving on to the details, starting from the nose. So I will take a black paint and do the nose area. Also gonna do the jaw and the teeth and everything. Fill it in with some black paint and then blend it with a beauty blender to make it all look very easy and seamless. Repeat on the other side. Then going ahead with the teeth, I will do it with the white paint and this is how I do it. You don't have to be very neat with it. It's okay if you mess it up a little. Outlining the jaw with white paint again. Add in a few details if you feel the need to. I'm gonna just highlight the above area with some black paint and then I will move on with the white paint below it. With some black eyeshadow, I'm gonna create some shadows over the teeth. So this is how I'm gonna do it. And then I will add in some stars and dots. Since this is a galaxy skull, you can add as many stars, as many shooting stars as you want and just make it look beautiful. So this is how the look has turned out. I'm quite happy with it. Please do all the drills if you like the video and I will see you in my next video. Until then, stay beautiful, stay safe. Bye-bye.